So this is a song we were just clowning around, and I kind of wrote it as kind of ad-libbed it and kind of wrote it as we went along. I just had the idea, and my son Tommy, who was 34 now, was maybe 7 or 8 at the time, and I found this old tape digging through the closets the other day. Didn't even realize I had it, but this is called One Sock. And like I say, it was ad-libbed as we went, so keep that in mind.
Just kind of standing there on its own. the trawled in there last night while I was sleeping. I was so happy, there were tears running down my face. And I promised myself right then and there, today I would go look for a job. That are always 25% off. If you buy a dozen, and just throw away the old socks when they get funky. So I'll never get attached to another pair of socks again as long as I live. I'm going to sleep now. I'll look for a job tomorrow. Right after I wash my socks. Right after I wash my socks. Hanging next to his friend on the line right after that. I think maybe I'll hire him. That's what I'll do. I'll buy an iron. I get a job after I take my nap today, after I eat my breakfast. By the way, what am I?